On the starting grid, and that sprint was how we got our positions on the starting grid. So I'm just gonna take a timeout. So I'm gonna leave this stream, guys, and start a new one. Yep. Oh, we're readying up. So this, ladies and gentlemen, is 26 laps. As you can see, we've got no qualifying. And we did a sprint at Brazil prior to this to get our positions on the starting grid. So I've just had a really good mate walk in the room here. Jason, say g'day, mate.
G'day, guys.
So Jason's a brother from another mother. So I've got Paulie on the line here. I didn't do too good in the last race, but I got from 19th to 15th, so.
Okay.
So.
Awesome. 15 to 19.
Yeah.
15 to 19. Yeah, keep there. Top 5.
I want the top 10. Give me points.
Top 10.
Here we go.
Is this not?
Hey, Paulie. I'm going to have to ask you to go through. I've got a very old setup, if you don't mind. Because every time I was trying to do anything, the long, fast corners, I was just spinning out. Yep, so all those people on the right there are racers. There's 20 of us. Oh, I can't say that right now because I've got children in the room. So, as I said, ladies and gentlemen, disclaimer, this is a R-rated footage. There's a few vulgar languages coming across the airway. Okay, here we go. Race strategy, car setup. Let's run through it, mate, please. Yep, let's go. 17, 12, well, 60, 50, yep. Yep. Oh, hang on. 9, 1, 9. 1, 10, 1. Starting on medium. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Formation lap, I bet. Yep. Not a problem.
Okay, so our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end
yes.
of the lap.
Yes. What? Yeah, Paulie. Yeah, Paulie, you there? Yeah, I'm slowing down to get a spin. Righto. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. See you, brother. Oh, look at this guy right at the end, making everyone's tires cold. What is that? Thank you. Righto, get your head in there, mate. You're right behind me. Let's get you in that DRS zone. Someone's come off in front.
Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, clear.
No!
Ahead is 2.1 seconds.
Yep.
lap. At the moment, just focus on the driving. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound.
Cold tyres, you fuck. Yes, the guy in front of me's got 11 seconds. penalties.
This is 43.6 seconds. Ahead of you, there's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Ahead is 6.1 seconds.
No, not right now, mate, please. If you require internet, go and see Alice.
Yellow flag. Hunted 8 with 0 seconds. Okay, clear. On track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car.
No plans for a safety car, but the safety car comes out.
Slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay.
My wheels are 17% on hards. I think they're gonna be good until about lap 21. In the back end of the course, 11.
Delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Thank you. pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead.
I'm just hoping that the pace, I hope safety car's in this lap because no one's keeping their tyres warm. Mine are going blue again.
Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car.
If you go AI, does it keep your tyres warm for you, does it?
Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Thank you. got a lot of spare energy.
Oh, no.
Okay, to use your overtake button.
Someone just knocked me.
There's a new strategy available on the MFD.
Go, boy. I've got no nose. Oh, there's only two of them behind, three behind me. Yeah, I've got to go in for a new nose. Nah. What a shame.
Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that.
I'm not sure why I spun out and I didn't go ghost where everybody else goes ghost. I should catch the guy in front. He's on softs.
Thank you. flag. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
What do you want the dude to come to a dead stop? Come on. This will be our finishing positions. Oh, everybody's... softs. But you're putting softs on. I think we might get two laps at the most. Yeah, but so have I don't know how. Yeah, like I've got 11 seconds, but I haven't cut any corners or anything.
racing again. The safety car is in this lap.
Well, it only did one lap.
There's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in
what?
This lap.
No. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it started in P15. Unfortunately, the day wasn't ours. We dropped the place to P16. Over the finish line we go. Thanks very much for watching, and I will see you tomorrow at 3:30 in the morning.